Hi, I'm Pat Thedick, and I play drums in a band called Anti-Flag. We're here tonight because we're doing a benefit for the band, our artist collective called Pussy Riot from Russia, who are in jail right now for speaking out against the Putin administration. And the money that we are making tonight from the ticket sales are going to help their legal defense.
Чёрные рясы, золотые погоны, и все прихожане ползут на поклоны, призрак свободы на небесах.
I think that a lot of cultures put too much emphasis on religion and think religion needs to be protected, like it's this this infant child that needs to be cared for. If religion isn't strong enough to stand up to a little dissent, then it's not a religion that anybody should believe in. Everywhere around the world, there's people who are prisoners of conscience. People who believe that things should be different than they are right now are put in jail all over the world. And it is our job as the populations to watch them and make sure that they're being cared for to the best that we can. Freedom of speech is an essential thing for, and governments are always afraid of freedom of speech, but actually government is stronger. The more people that you have speaking, the stronger the culture is, the stronger the government is, and the stronger the society is. It's just the only people that are adversely affected by people speaking out are the people who are afraid and sitting in their power positions and very paranoid that they're going to be toppled. As a human being, I feel obligated to speak out against injustices. I think that that is one of the things that interests me the most. I think everybody needs to be able to see when injustice is happening and speak out against it. Whether it's not buying products or boycotting certain things, economic power is a very powerful tool for speaking out against injustice. Another important tool is withdrawing work. If you, if a couple thousand people don't go to work one day because they don't believe in what's going on in the world, that's a very powerful message to send, and a lot of us forget that. If you're an activist because you want to win all the time, you're going to be very disappointed. But if you're an activist because you believe that in the cause, and even if you're going to lose, you still believe the cause is just, then that's what leftist activists are all about.